to go through the checkpoint to reach the contaminated site.
Fucking Jurassic Park shit.
Welcome to Jurassic Park.
Dude, they should bring back Turok, dude.
Once you're inside, you'll need to create a map of DZ East.
Oh, wait, what? There's nobody here.
Inactive checkpoint.
Alright, put on your best gear you got. Everything here hurts. Going up.
Area scan location identified.
Move to the location and perform the scan. You're really lucky to have Isaac at your disposal. I used to live by Capital Station. When the crisis hit, I volunteered to help set up the quarantine. The team primarily consisted of first responders. Everyone just wanted to help out. We were guarding the supply depot. Countless vaults concealed the contaminated dead, and the containers filled with DC-62. I was lucky. I can't say the same for most of my friends.
Detected nearby.
You're headed to the military camp. Word of warning, you might run into people trying to scavenge supplies. They may find what they need, but not without paying a price. Greed can be a powerful motivator. Personally, I believe it's a demon. Greed possesses you. Before you know it, you've lost yourself. Be careful.
Seen this?
We will have our revenge. Damn. Almost back that.
Get my armor increased by a lot.
Area scan location identified.
You'll need to leave with a complete map of the site. Go there and perform a scan.
Vegetation in this version of the Darkzone.
Yeah. Because it's been unkept.
Yeah. Heavy armor to our right, to my right.
Serious trauma detected.
Oh,
give up.
Once the accident happened, there was no time to investigate the cause of the explosion. Sorry, we're getting off mission. Head to the safe room. The main controls for the security system are in this building. Before the last volunteers left, they shut down the security system to try and seal the site. Once you've accessed this control room, you'll need to find the main control panel and switch the system back on.
We actually have a mission in the Dark Zone now? Show this side. God damn it.
Systems online. Rebooting security protocols. Turrets offline. Manual override required. Good. The DZE security systems have been reactivated. But you will need to bring the turrets back online at the checkpoint.
Really?
Contaminated gear detected.
A significant amount of advanced and powerful weapons were also left behind as a result of the evacuation. The military wanted to make sure that their supplies were well protected. These weapons have now become available to anyone who dares to enter the Dark Zone.
Oh, what are you doing? Stop doing that.
Hold on, no, can't go.
Saiga 12.
Any contaminated gear you collect from the Dark Zone will need to be helo extracted and go through decontamination. Get to an extraction point and shoot your flare to request a helo to collect your gear.
Extraction point identified.
My friends made these, my landlord made food.
Nice. What did she give you? Wait. Did you get a gun?
Yeah.
What'd you get? Cause I got a SGSS or whatever.
How do I check my, bag? Dark bag. Oh, PP19.
Oh. Okay. You get the PP Bison. The one that holds 50 something rounds. It's a submachine gun.
Yeah. She made these like taco things? I don't know.
Oh, nice. Isn't this the Capitol building over there?
Yeah.
Once you fired a flare to request an extraction, wait for the helo to arrive. Once it does, secure whatever you need to be extracted onto the cable. Just remember, unless your gear is airborne, someone else can claim it. Don't trust anyone.
Helo inbound.
Extraction called for.
What the fuck are you here?
Extraction helo. Almost within range.
Chopper on site.
Helo is on site.
We're done here. Head back to the checkpoint and activate the turrets.
Helo is headed back.
Oh, they're at the checkpoint now.
Let's go, Agent! They came to the rock.
Get those turrets back online and take out any hostiles while you're at it. DZ East and get to the Shade terminal nearby. You'll need to upload the map onto the Shade network so your fellow agents can go in and gather supplies.
Wow.
Exiting dog zone.
They're more elaborate about this whole thing now. I'm actually quite surprised. Like, this is a fucking thing. Like,
oh, box over here. Hmm? Box over here. Military M9.
Oh, goddammit. Fucking 45 ACP again. Here! Crow! Oh, where are we going? That way. Oh, damn, there's a crash plane over here. Wait, what the fuck? What are we doing here?
Your map is uploaded to the network. This means any agent can use your map to extract supplies from the area. But be careful. I've seen the best people do terrible things because of greed.
That includes
agents.
Alright, now we can do whatever the fuck we want, right?
Mm-hmm.
Usually that's what
Let's go back in. Set it to the landmark. Hold on, fighting with this in here. Wind in July has been revived by somebody.
What?
The bottom left has said somebody got revived by another player.
This is the landmark?
Yeah.
Ugh, this is all sewage. There's people in here.
Holy
oh
shit.
My god!
Holy shit! Oh my god, I'm stunned. Oh my god.
I broke his armor. He's dead.
Got him.
Dude, that scared the shit out of me. I got your back.
Yeah, your gun's wrecking him. Man.
No!
Woo! Holy shit, that was scary. Holy shit! What the fuck? Good thing I captured that straight up in my video too.
Helo almost at extraction zone.
Oh my god. The moment we both turned around, he was just right in front of us. Oh my god. Really? That's it?
Yeah. Oh, the landmark below us.
This way?
Over here. Yeah. I mean, it's still beta, so I guess they didn't put everything in. Makes sense.
Jeez, though, that was scary. I didn't know they had one of those in this game.
The division. Oh, rogue agents.
Shouldn't we be able to see the rogue?
Hack.
Allied agent.
What did you do? Whoops. You just went rogue.
Nearby agent has become rogue.
Whoops. Hack, dear. What does that mean? I can't hack that shit. What? Is there an icon above me?
Yes, or? We're both rogue for fucking 80 seconds.
Oh, fuck.
What does that mean? What is this rogue skull over here.
I don't know, let's check it out. Pick lock.
We have to keep this secure.
Oh, behind us fucking NPCs, holy shit. Ooh, military G36. Did you get anything?
ACR SS, so it's just single shot again.
Ah, don't jump, get behind cover. Oh, these were the good guys that were supposed to be on our teams. But since you went rogue, I think.
No, they're the same yellow people that wanted to beat our asses earlier.
Okay, fuck, just kill them. XP anyways.
Landmark engaged.
Oh my god! The freaking thing, they have freaking...
What? Hottest.
For real? Oh, by the way, since you hacked and grabbed that weapon, our rogue agent timer went up.
Oh, okay.
Immediate medical assistance needed.
Agent. Help!
I'll get you, hold on. No, don't jump! Oh my god. Oh god, oh god, oh god.
If we kill this boss, we can get something good.
Yeah.
Or not. I got a green.
Same.
Fucking MP7.
There's another box we can steal over here.
Oh, fuck it. Let's just keep going since we're rogued anyways.
Okay.
Electronic device detected.
Makes 4 days running in 7 out of 8.
Oh my god, 261 seconds.
We're talking food, we're talking supplies, we're talking military gear, and we're talking one metric fuck ton of that yellow powder stuff, the DC-62. I hear that didn't work so good at Georgetown, and if it didn't work so good there...
Oh my god, Hans!
As potatoes would say, this is potatoes. I'd feel a whole heck of a lot safer if they were shipping it someplace else.
Oh my god, 310 seconds. Oh yeah, let's just add more. Let's just add more, 388 seconds.
Oh,
hostile patrol detected.
You're lagging like crazy, by the way.
Yeah.
Your character is dancing.
Ah, there wasn't strong. Oh, yes, it's dash. Auto, I think it's annoying. What will we get? Backpack? Yeah, whatever.
I got an LA. Oh wow! We can automatically, instead of like getting them in our backpacks, we can automatically put them on us?
Well, me see.
Yeah, see, I just equipped the gun that
I
got.
Yeah,
oh, shit.
MPX. Well, I'm not sure. I'll switch my stuff over. Inventory. Let's go. On to the next one.
There's rope play.
Oh no, you heard that?
What's that?
Oh no, there's rogue players.
Near us?
Yeah, that's
what they
said.
Yeah, voiceover. The public mic thing. Oh fuck. Keep moving. Keep going, left.
Oh my god, hon. 563! I'm gonna... Do you not hear them say something?
No, I heard like a brrr, like his mic's turning. Like hot miking, that was it.
Yeah, he said, oh, there's rogue agents near us.
Oh, fuck, I'm stuck. No. Hey, this fear or anything.
Where are we going?
Thieves' Den entrance. Apparently there's a little safe house for rogue agents. I don't know. They're not doing that right anymore. Stick to the shadow. Those are agents.
Huh?
Here. Okay.
Wait, what just happened?
Ooh.
Rogue status removed.
We are in.
Where the hell are we?
Den. A little temporary safe house for us, I guess. I don't know. I guess this is it.
That's it?
In case you want to run away from them, yeah.
No honor Darkzone perk required. What are we gonna do? There's agents out there.
Let's go back out.
Really?
Nothing else to do. Oh, it spawned us somewhere else. Oh, we're not rogue anymore. Huh. That's weird. How does that work? So once we get to that little safe house checkpoint, it removes our rogue status?
I see. So they'll never even know that we were rogue. Do you have an MPX?
Landmark. Yeah, Valkyrie, dude. An agent has gone rogue. An agent has returned to status, whatever. That's us. So, we currently only have 4 slots to hold. Darkzone stuff.
Well,
so once we get one more, we can extract.
How do you know? I still have
inventory.
1 out of 4.
Oh, I have a 3 out of 4. I have a holster, T821 submachine gun, and a G36. Let's go down here. attack again?
do you want to?
We'll do the last one first. Because we need to extract. Okay, I need to extract the code.
That was a huge lag.
Oh fuck, EZ drop incoming.
I broke his shield.
Delivered. Yeah. EZ drop incoming.
All dead. Engaging landmark. I'm down. Agent watch now. Your back, watch your back. I'll crawl out to hide the way.
What the hell?
They shot me again, I think. Fuck.
Hans.
Incoming dark zone drop.
Now respond to the back level.
Vital signs critical.
God damn it, game? Jesus Christ.
Hostile patrol detected.
I'm coming! Easy drop parachute.
Darkzone drop available.
Oh my god. Why are you on the opposite side?
Rogue agent stealing.
Where?
A rogue agent has stolen the Darkzone drop.
Oh. Try and get to you? Fuck, I don't know.